To the light. Red Scab! a little holding picture for the beer. It flaps all the way down.
Thank you. as the album Kings of Our Frontier in its entirety and sequence. And for the rest of the evening, I've chosen some songs around that era and some before, some after.
Ballads.
David Barry, does.
But thank you for your kind indulgence. This song is one of those, you know, ballads that I come across now and again. It's called Beat My Guest.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Enjoys doing a bad job of Johnny Depp, to be honest.
And one day, we went on the television and this happened.
Thank you.
you very much. I try to tell you, but you just don't understand. You got my entire life in your hands. Vive Le Rock. Vive Le Rock. Oh, you don't know what you listen, but you don't know what you got. Yeah.
Just to
you very much indeed. Thank you. Over the years, I've been asked where I get the ideas for songs and the inspirations and stuff, and they say, you know, where do they come from? Well, they come from all over the place, you know. But one particular song came a bit out of the blue because it's a science fiction song, and I don't like science fiction. I'm not interested in science fiction whatsoever. But at the time I was living in, I was called in a very small room, 10 foot long by old width. They put a shower toilet right now, anyone? I had a tiny TV like this, and this is back in my movie. Science fiction. Horror. And after about an hour, the monster made himself plain. Looked like a giant omelette. It was a huge omelette that was 40 foot high. I thought, wow, that's difficult. You don't like science fiction? And there's a song, you know, it's called Never Trust a Man. On his face.
Thank you very much.
And I'll take this opportunity to introduce my band to you. Next to him on the bass, the mighty Joe! On my left on guitar, let's hear it for Mr. Tom Edwards. Way up high, two drummers. On this side, please say good evening to Andy. Andy would have managed to take me. And on the other drum kit, last but not least, let's hear it from the lovely Yola. Stand up, Yola. Another true story, or maybe it wasn't. Yeah. Slapdash 2.